Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Cyanide here, back again with another GTA 5 Online video. And in today's video, I'm coming at you guys with this nice TrashMan TryHard outfit after the latest patch of 1.48, or aka the casino update. But yes, guys, before I start this video, I want to thank you guys for 10,000 subscribers. I know I haven't been uploading, but like, it's crazy how you guys are still supporting me even though I haven't been, like, you know, consistent on my uploads, and I really don't want to apologize because of that. But yes, guys, I'm gonna try to like put out more videos this week since I have no school next week. So yes, guys, and also keep in mind I am going to be doing a giveaway soon because we hit 10,000, and I am also going to be doing a face reveal. So yes, guys, stay tuned for that. And yeah, so the requirements for this video, it is going to be a transfer glitch, so I recommend you guys equipping the outfit that you guys want to keep before starting this glitch. And yeah, so that's basically all the requirements, and so just go ahead and just follow every single thing that I do so you guys will like hit this glitch 100%. So yes, guys, with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Alright, so the first thing you guys want to do, you guys want to go ahead and go to any clothing store. It doesn't matter, it could be your apartment also. So what I did, I went to the nearest clothing store. Now once you guys are here, you guys want to go to the front counter, and before doing anything, you guys want to equip the outfit that you guys wanted to keep. So now from here, you guys want to make sure you guys delete every single outfit out of your saved outfits list. So once you guys have done that, press options, go to online, and go to swap character, and I'll see you guys when I'm on the swap character choice. Alright, so once you guys are here, you guys want to scroll to the right, and keep in mind, your main character has to be on the left side, and it has to be a male character. So if you guys do not have a male character as your main character, you guys will not be able to do this glitch. So yes, guys, that's unfortunate for the people who don't have it on the first slot, but if you guys do, just go ahead and create a female character if you haven't already. But if you guys already created a female character, go ahead and delete that female character and just create a new one. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when I'm done watching the casino intro. Alright, so once you guys first spawn in, what you guys want to do, you guys want to make sure that you guys have a clothing store located on your map. If you do not have a clothing store, you could either find a new session or just go ahead and delete the character and create it again, as that's how I do it because it always seems to work. But if you guys just want to make this process faster, just go ahead and find a new session if you didn't have a clothing store. But since I do have a clothing store, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be going to that clothing store, so I'll see you guys when I'm there. Alright, so once you guys had arrived at the clothing store, what you guys want to do, you guys want to go over to the pants section, as you guys can see right here on your screen. So I'm going to be going to the pants. Now from here, I'm going to be scrolling all the way down and scrolling back up until I see utility pants. What you guys want to do in utility pants, you guys want to purchase these black battle pants. So go ahead and purchase those. Now from here, you want to go over to the top section. Once you guys are on the top section, you guys want to scroll all the way down and scroll back up until you see party tank tops, and go ahead and purchase the first one, the leopard loose tank top. So go ahead and purchase this. Now from here, you guys want to make your way over to the accessories, which is going to be over here where the jackets are hanged. It's kind of like different from, like, depending on what clothing store you guys are in. But yes, guys, just go ahead and go to the accessories. Make sure you guys purchase this, go to chains and purchase this gold dex necklace. This necklace will give you the handcuffs, but if you guys do not want the handcuffs, you guys don't have to purchase that. And also, if you guys have any earrings on, go ahead and take those off. So now from there, you guys want to go over to the glove section and purchase these light woolen tactical gloves. And now from here, we are done with the first outfit. So what you guys want to do, you guys want to go to the front counter and save this outfit on slot number 2. It could be on slot number 1, but I just prefer saving it on slot number 2. So just go ahead and, like, save it, name it anything you guys want, it doesn't matter. So once you guys have, like, saved it, make sure you guys save it like 2 times, because that will force, like, GTA to save the outfit. Because if you guys just, like, save it once, it won't, like, there's a chance that it might not work. So yeah, now from here, we're going to work on our second outfit. So for our second outfit, you guys want to go back to the pants. Once you guys are here on the pants, go down to sport pants and purchase the first spotted muscle pants. So now from here, you guys want to go over to the top section. When you guys are on the top section, you guys want to scroll down until you see tuck t-shirts. It'll be this one right here. Now scroll down until you see the black classic t-shirt, which will be this one right here, number 11, I believe. So go ahead and purchase this. Now go back into tops, go to leather jackets, and scroll all the way down and scroll back up until you see this one right here. Where is it at? The blue cropped biker. Go ahead and purchase that. That will allow you to merge the TrashMan vest over to the top. So now from here, what you guys want to do, you guys want to go over to the shoe section, and you guys want to go to boots and scroll down until you see, to high heel boots, and scroll down until you see coffee folded boots, I think. So just keep on scrolling down. Coffee folded boots. Yeah, I was right. So go ahead and purchase these right here. These will give you the orange canvas sneakers. So go ahead and purchase those. Now from here, we are done with the second outfit. So we are officially done. So go ahead and save this outfit under the first outfit that we made. It doesn't matter once what you name it once again. So yeah, just go ahead and like save it two times. Do not save it once. So now from here, you guys should have a total of two outfits made. So go ahead and just equip the first outfit. Now from here, open up your interaction menu and take the easy way out. If you guys take the easy way out, this will force Rockstar to like save the game. So now from here, I'll see you guys when I spawned. Alright, so once you guys have spawned in from like, you know, taking the easy way out, you guys want to press options, go to online, and go to creator. If you guys don't know how to do this process of the like the transfer glitch, I'm going to be showing you guys step by step. So yes guys, all you guys got to do, just go ahead and go to creator, and you guys are going to have to create a land race, which I'm going to be showing you guys on how to do. So once you guys spawned in, to creator, go ahead and go to go to land race. It has to be a land race, so please go to land race, and then your screen will blink. Now from here, just fill in the race details. It doesn't matter what you guys put. I just spam random letters to make the process faster. Same with the photo. It doesn't matter what like picture you guys take. All right, so now right here, maximum players, bring that down to 3. Race type, keep that standard, and route type, make that point to point. And the place to trigger, what I do, I just press options, and I went on the map and went all the way to the airport. And then just press X, and then that will teleport you to the airport. And then just go ahead and place the trigger anywhere. It doesn't matter. Now lobby camera. Again, doesn't matter what you guys put. And checkpoints. Alright, so the checkpoints are really easy. All you guys got to do, you guys just got to make sure that the race length is set to 1.00 mi. So yes, guys, the way you guys could check what's the race length on your screen, you guys will see it on the bottom right corner. For me, it's at 52. You guys want that at 1.00. So yes, guys, just keep on like, you know, going further distance just to like, you know, get the race length like that. So as you guys can see, 1.00. Once you guys have that, you guys want to back up and go to test race. If it gives you the option of primary track or secondary track, just go ahead and press the primary track. It really doesn't matter. I just choose primary track when it does give me the option. So yes, guys, just go ahead and test the race and finish it. You guys will have to finish the race. So I'll see you guys when I'm done finishing the race. Well, when I'm done with the race. Alright, so once you guys are done with the race, go ahead and accept the alert. And as fast as possible, press options, go to online, and go to choose character. So yes, guys, at this point, you guys are going to get ready to delete your female character. So yes, guys, be careful on this part right here, because I got people who deleted their main character, which really sucks because they basically lost everything. So please be careful and make sure you guys are hovering over the female character. So yes, guys, how you guys could tell, it's the level. So like my male character is level 165. So I'm gonna scroll to the right and I'm hovering over my female character, and I'm just gonna press square to delete it. You guys are gonna have to type in delete. So once you guys have typed in delete, you guys wanna wait until this alert on your screen disappears. So once it disappears, you guys will see that there's a brand new female character. So now you guys are gonna be hovering over your male character. So just go ahead and press circle to return back to story mode. So I'll see you guys when I'm back in story mode. Alright, so once you guys are in story mode, it doesn't matter what character you guys are on, but once you guys load it in, you guys want to press options, go to online, and start up an invite only session. please do not start up a public session because this will mess up the glitch. So please, I recommend you guys, like, I'm begging you guys to press invite only session, because I got a lot of people who like loaded into a public session and they messed up the glitch, and then they ended up blaming me for the glitch not working, even though I told them to start to join up an invite only session on a public. So yes guys, I'll see you guys when I'm in that invite only session. Alright, so once you guys have spawned in, what you guys want to do, you guys want to make sure you guys go to the nearest clothing store. So now from here, what you guys want to do, you guys want to go to the front counter and save your outfit before doing anything. And also, as you guys can see, the two outfits did transfer over. So yeah, just go ahead and save this the outfit that you guys wanted to keep in the beginning on slot number 10. So go ahead and just, you know, save it two times. So now from here, go to clothing and scroll down and see heist coveralls. Scroll all the way down and scroll back up until you see this navy sleeved coverall, which will be this one right here. It's just $9,000. It's like, you know, it's not too expensive. You know, it's affordable. So now from here, you guys want to go to accessories, go to gloves, and go all the way down and scroll back up and purchase these black driving or driven gloves. So yeah, just go ahead and purchase those. And also, you guys will need an earpiece. If you guys do not know how to get an earpiece, you guys gotta do like a heist and then go to the ammunition store and then just purchase it from there. But if you guys have it already, just go ahead and go to options, go to online, go to jobs, play jobs, Rockstar created, and then go down to versus and then start up a crooked cop mission. You guys could either join somebody or you could just host it. But if you guys join somebody, you guys gotta make sure that their clothing settings are set to player owned. So yes guys, just go ahead and say change the clothing settings to player owned, and then from here just go ahead and invite someone to join. So once you guys have found someone to join, just go ahead and start up the mission. Now from here, you guys will load in. Then what you guys want to do, you guys want to scroll down to owned outfits and scroll two times to the right, and boom, you guys will notice that you guys have the TrashMan TryHard outfit. As you guys can see, it comes with the handcuffs, TrashMan vest, joggers, and you guys will see the orange canvas shoes. So yes guys, once you guys have seen the outfit, just go ahead and ready up and make sure the other person on the other team readies up. Alright, so once the mission has started, you guys want to open up your interaction menu, go to style, go to accessories, and scroll once to the left on gear. And that way you guys will be able to put on the earpiece. So now from here, just go ahead and drive around for a couple of seconds, or you guys could either just back out. But what I do, I park in front of the clothing store, so when I'm back out of the mission, I'll automatically spawn in front of the clothing store. So yes guys, just go ahead and do that, or you guys could just do your way. But yes guys, I'm gonna be like, you know, parking right here. So now I'm opening up my phone and just pressing square and exiting out of the job. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when I spawn. Alright, so once you guys spawned in, you guys will notice that you guys have the modded outfit on. So now from here, you guys wanna go to the clothing store. And yeah, just go ahead and save the outfit. But before I always save the outfit, I always take off my earpiece. I don't like the way like the earpiece goes with these outfits. But if you guys want to have it on, or like, you know, keep the earpiece, just go ahead and save the outfit how it is right now. But if you guys want to take it off, go ahead and open up your interaction menu, go to style, go to accessories, and go once to the right on gear. And then that will, like, you know, automatically take off the earpiece. So yeah, just go ahead and save this outfit on any slot, it doesn't matter. And also, I know a lot of you guys like were asking me like, oh, what happens if you guys delete the outfits that we made on the female character? That won't do nothing. So just go ahead and delete the outfits if you guys don't want them on your slot. So yeah, just go ahead and do that. But I just keep them there just in case. But yeah, it won't mess up the glitch. So yeah, you guys are like free to go. So you guys can just go ahead and delete it. But yes guys, from here, I'm gonna be going over to the mask store to purchase the head components. So yeah guys, if you guys want to copy the same head components that I added to this, you guys are more welcome to. So I'll see you guys when I'm over there. Alright, so once you guys had made it to the mask store, you guys want to go over to the front counter. Now from here, when you guys are on the front counter, go ahead and press right on the D-pad, go into masks, scroll all the way down, and scroll back up until you see ski masks. Now on ski masks, you guys want to keep on scrolling down until you see this mask right here that I'm about to show you guys. It's like one of the bigness masks. So yeah, just keep on scrolling down until you see number, where's it at? Until you see number 57, which will be this orange bigness face mask. So go ahead and just purchase it. Now from here, you guys want to go over to the hat section, go into the hat, scroll all the way down, and go to bulletproof helmets, and just put on this black bulletproof helmet. You guys didn't need to do the telescope glitch for this head component, which is pretty awesome. So yes guys, we are officially done with the outfit, but if you guys want to add like some final touches, go ahead and put on a black parachute. But if you guys want to put on the duffel bag, don't worry. I'm going to be dropping a video on how to get a duffel bag in GTA 5 Online. So yes guys, stay tuned for that. And yeah, so like I said, with that being said, we are officially done with this outfit. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you guys are new, because I have a lot of people watching my videos but are not subscribed. What are you waiting for, man? But yes guys, I really do appreciate every single one of you guys. Thank you guys for all the support.